think the camera is cool there. Seems like that's probably least Madden related information. Joey Bosa is a beast. This just in. I feel like I'm not telling you anything you probably didn't already know. Let me fix my settings. There we go. Now I can see the comments and whatnot. I see the opposing team. Is it really good? Am I in trouble? Guess I'm about to find out. Looks promising. Get him. Get back a tackle. Is that a thing? Yeah. Maybe. Kinda, sort of, on tackles. That's better. I know it's Eric Dickerson. He's one of the greatest players in NFL history. I know. Actually, see if we can put a hand on him. No pressure. Somebody just threw DeMarcus Lawrence down. I mean, just manhandled it. Brings up third down and 8 yards to go. Pushed him down like a bully on the playground. Where they do that at? Ty Lawson is definitely his foolishness. Give me the football. And he one-handed it. Ty Law going Odell Beckham. Ah. No, it was open. Couldn't come down with it, though. He said, Coach, I don't know if you forgot, but I'm Noah Fant. Now I remember. It's really my own fault for expecting he can catch that. Makes it third and four. I will get a better tight end over there. Really need to see if that play worked, and it does. It's the most important takeaway. Ty Law said, no, son, I had the most important takeaway. And you're right. Oh, this looks good. But Master Pat Tillman laying the lumber right there. Here we go. Jack. Goose Chuck. That big fat guy has the last line of defense, and he didn't get there. We wasted a pick. You cannot be wasting turnovers like that. That's gonna kill us. Got a turnover and essentially gave it right back. Hard to win when you play like that. Check also going. You think I can make that catch?
Here we go. Here we go.
Serious right now, coach. I thought I was. Let's run for it. We're not. A disaster piece is unfolding. Third and 12. Let's get a big play. Old Tate putting the team on his back. It's much appreciated. He says, I make the big catches, coach. I always do. I know you do. Well, you're on the squad. '84 rating. Number one in your hearts. That was dangerous. Got away with it. Home tape. Go Tate, just do it again. Oh my God, Vic, what are you doing? Screw it up badly. Real Casey just coming from nowhere. Alright. Second 12. We still got plenty of time to do something. Almost got loose. Accent on almost. Kelsey was open had Vic actually thrown it to Travis Kelsey as opposed to Lawrence Taylor. Ty Law's had shut down for 20 minutes. We can't get to use it because we can't stop turning the ball over. Shut down doesn't matter if the opposing offense never has to take the field. Ugh. Killing me, Smalls. Oh my God, he held on to that. That's a fullback, folks, making those catches. He's a bad man. Again, if we could stop turning it over, we might do something. Why we do like this? Another big third down. It's usually every turn it over. Give up a fumble six or pick six or something. Go take this. No, it's not going to happen again. Shoot me now. Just shoot me now.
Ryan Sucker on for the point after.